tag team like Kyrie and KD. Or the Lake Show with King James and AD. Wish I could match him up with the bad boys from the 80s. But no black and white, I need that in HD. Pandora.
This is how you do a 30-minute simple shooting workout.
This should be the first thing you do as soon as you get in the gym. You know, get a feel for the rim, so this is how you should start off.
Steph Curry even said this is what he do every time he walk into the gym. He always start from inside and then go out. He's gonna do top, side, side.
We're just gonna expand it a little bit.
Not too far. We wanna keep this the form shooting aspect of it. So right here with it. Right, so after form shooting, so we're gonna sprint to the elbow. Shot. The baseball. Shot. Next one we're gonna do elbow to elbow. Pull-ups each way. One dribble to the right, one dribble to the left. So the next drill is a counter to the one dribble pull up. So it's a hard drive, then it's hop back. So smooth hop back into your shot. The last thing just for this 30-minute workout is we're gonna do everything out of the
out of the hezzy move. So what I mean by the hezzy move is this. Cool. One. Switch it up, you can go behind the back. Crossover between the legs, whatever. Everything out of the hezzy though. Exaggerate that hezzy. Same thing. All out the hezzy.
I stole this move from KD.
Yeah, and this is the problem right now. You need help for Tristan Thompson. Here's Durant from way downtown.
KD does all the time. Very last thing we're gonna do before we get out of here is same thing out the hezzy, except instead of a jump shot, it's a one dribble pull up. So it's
knock these two free throws down and we're gonna get out of here. Knock these down.
Sir, it's quick. Do that every day, you'll be all right.